Western fire engine?
Yeah, it's the green goddess, yeah. It looks now blue. That's funny, there was a lady, last time I was in it, a lady came along and said she was a fire, you know, drove it. Have you driven in the RAF?
I didn't drive them, no, but we haven't, because they kept vehicles for 50 years in the RAF. They never wore them out. There was an old Bedford Bowser at Marham in Norfolk, and it still had bullet holes in it from when it was shot up in the Second World War. And they were still using it on the airfield for aviation fuel.
Not like the one we get every week, I think.
Yeah, it was built as an arts commission, and it went to Folkestone last summer and Norwich this summer.
Sarah's the librarian.
Yeah. Too many creepers.
Yeah. But it does, the weight fluctuates because it's wood.
I bet, yeah. After a wet week.
Yeah, you can tell the difference when you drive it, you know?
Really?
Yeah.
But it rolls a bit then.
Yeah, it's very sturdy, you know?
Well, the vehicle was built to carry weight. It was a big tank full of water and everything, wasn't it? Do you mind if I take a few photographs?
No,
I've sat.
Oh, yeah, you can have a look inside.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this was built by the artists Heather and Ivan Morrison. And it was a commission for the Folkestone Triennial. And so now they're kind of looking at making other work. And they're making a proposal actually as part of the Cultural Olympiad for 2012 to build some different structures in three different areas in Wales.
Yeah.
And the idea is that it's project's called Enos. So they're going to build these three structures, or they're proposing to build three structures. In the same style as the One Night House, but they'd like to talk to people to find out what kind of functions these things could have in the community, you know?
Yeah.
It's one of the Martians from the War of the Worlds in the leaded glass.
Yeah, they're all science fiction. Yeah. Alice loves these.
I bet she does.
Fabulous, aren't they?
There's a double bed up there.
Above the roof.